We're celebrating National Food Day with brunch. Johnny Prep, the owner and chef from Mr. B's in Royal Oak, is here to whip up a new item from their new Sunday brunch. Thank you so much, Johnny, for joining
us. Thanks for having me.
It smells fantastic. What are you making this morning?
Well, we are going to make a sausage gravy that goes over biscuits. You know, we love our sausage at Mr. B's. We make it ourselves. Sausage is like a flavor package, you know. It's like a one-stop flavor package because, you know, when you buy sausage, you're buying meat, but you're buying all kinds of good stuff in it.
And it can be really flexible. It can be savory. It can be sweet.
Absolutely. You know, and we mix it up. You know, we make Italian sausage. We make bratwurst. We make all kinds of sausage. Today, we're actually going to make a sausage gravy with Italian sausage, which is a little bit different than like a southern type sausage.
Right.
You know, because this has got actually the signature flavor is a little bit of fennel.
Okay.
Whereas like with a breakfast sausage, it's usually like ginger and garlic and cinnamon. So it's really pretty simple. You know, I mean, once you sweat off your onions and your sausage, you're going to make a basic roux. So what's a roux? Roux is flour and fat. You already have fat in there from the sausage rendering off. So you don't really necessarily have to add a lot more to it. Of course, you know, being a chef, I like to always add some butter.
Right. You're like, not a lot more. That's a big hunk of butter. But, you know,
well,
butter is
flavor. We're making a lot here. All right, let's turn up the heat here. So, you know, basically this is going to be your thickening agent, right? So you're going to heat this up and you're going to, what you're trying to do is take the flour, make sure it's completely coated in whatever fat you've got in the pan.
Right. You want to make sure there are no clumps, right?
Exactly. You want to make sure there's no clumps so it's going to distribute into a nice sauce, you know. And then once you get it cooked, and normally you're going to cook this flour for at least 3 to 5 minutes just to get the flour flavor out of it.
Okay.
Okay, that's kind of an important little tip, or else it'll taste really floury.
Right.
You know? And then you're going to add whatever, you know, milk. In this case, we want a nice thick sauce, so I'm actually using heavy cream.
Right.
You can use half and half. You can use milk. Depends. And, you know, cream's a little more expensive than milk.
Now, while you're doing this, tell us a little bit about the changes to your menu that you guys have.
Well, you know, we got this fantastic Sunday brunch that we got going on every Sunday. We got bananas Foster French toast. We've got the Eggs Benedict. We've got homemade sausage and biscuits. We do everything from scratch. We've got homemade bratwurst with onions and grilled peppers. We got barbecued ribs. We got corned beef hash. And you can all you can eat for $13.99. I mean, it's quite a good deal.
And is this the finished item here?
This is the finished item right here. You know, you got some fresh biscuits right here.
For about 30 seconds.
We're going to just pour this right over the top like that.
Right, look at that.
You know, this is what I'm talking about. Okay, now we have a fruit bowl and salad, just to let you know. For the people that want to go a little more healthy.
So your Catch Mr. B's Sunday brunch.